I love most about being a lay Salvatorian is the fact that I have a whole new faith family, and that family has been a massive source of spiritual nourishment and inspiration and support for me for the last few years. And without them, I would not be finishing up my master's in religious education, and I would not be so thrilled and so excited to have a fellow Salvatorian as my bishop. That joy and that excitement I felt is one of the things that I'm going to treasure forever.